Abundance, good evening and welcome to your program. Welcome to the Dressing Room Exclusives. And welcome, Ms. Iza Calzado.
Wow, thank you, Tito Boy. Hello, Abundance.
And Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Maligayang Pasko.
May mga ubaga ba na gumigising kang naglulukalukahan ka lang?
Madalas po talaga lukalukahan
ako.
Paano? Makulit po kasi talaga ako eh. Uh-huh. As in,
kasi you have this image na napaka-formal.
Image ko lang yung Tito Boy.
There are a couple of issues I wanted to talk to you about.
Issue?
Yeah. Number one, photoshopping. Your take.
Well, I mean, kung pwedeng pantay-pantay na lang ang lahat, di wag na lang mag-photoshop. Pero the truth is, it is a tool that is used widely in media. And I accept that.
There are boundaries.
I always tell them, if you could... I did a request before that, you know, please don't erase my stretch marks or like, please don't make my arms too thin. This is just in the past couple of years, like maybe 2 years. Mm-hmm. Prior to that, dati ako yung, ay, tanggalin yan, tanggalin ang mga chismis, ang mga sumpa. But you know what? When you say it like that, that's a very negative thing to say about your body. And your body hears you.
And your body shame yourself.
Exactly. So now there are stretch marks. Factual. So I don't call it in a negative light. I also try not to glorify it naman pa. My stretch marks. You don't have to. You just have to be neutral about it. It exists. It is neither good nor bad.
Let's talk about this issue, which has something to do with Metro Magazine. What happened here?
There's a Metro cover that came out of 10, you know, actually it featured 30 women. But for our generation, 10 of us. So for our generation, I was honored and lucky enough to be part of it. And so that came out, and suddenly I think it seemed like my finger was parang may shadow or parang it looked like it was edited or missing a finger. And people were very concerned and affected. Pero now you understand.
Yeah, I do.
I mean, obviously, it looks like, oh, what happened to the finger? I don't know what happened along the way, but that's the photo that came out. And they've apologized, they've reached out to me. And sabi ko nga, ano ba? No apology
national
necessary.
Issue. No, actually, they have a statement. I mean, Metro has already reached out and apologized to Iza for the oversight. We would like to thank her again for being part of this special execution for Metro 30th anniversary campaign, celebrating the milestones and successes of our beautiful, stylish, and independent cover girls.
No. Thank you.
Let's talk about this issue about celebrities, especially women, being pitted against each other. You're talking about you being pitted against Juday of
the
film Mindanao.
I'm sure. Yeah. So, syempre, parang sa akin lang, parang ano ba, kaka-announce lang, hindi nyo pa nga napapanood yung pelikula eh. Agad-agad ba yun ang magiging target, magiging promotional slant natin? When we can work on other areas, and I understand you want to
hype it.
There are issues you want to create around it. It may be real or not. But sa akin, parang, it saddens me, it pains me, because some people actually take the bait. Fortunately, I'm good friends with these people, like my co-stars and Juday or other
co-stars
people.
Co-stars meaning Jasmine
Meryl.
And Meryl.
Yeah, and Jasmine and Judy Ann and the other, like Bella or whoever. But what if, natanong ninyo, is somebody who was not prepared for that mentally, emotionally. And these things can actually
exacerbate
into bigger things. Tonight with